Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are gonna hop on in here and go pick up our next load. Which means we are gonna pull up to the gate. Find out where our trailer is, because our next load leaves this shipping yard. I already saw the trailer, but we're just gonna check in and pick that up. So we'll be right back. All right, we are all checked in. We know where our trailer is. We're just gonna back on up here and go pick it up. It is sitting right there, folks. Picking up this piece of machinery. We are there. We are just gonna hop on out. Looks like we are directly on that pin. Let's just hook her up, get those lines hooked up. Get that old light check done. Side markers work. We are ready to hit it and get it, folks. ...203-mile trip today. We are a little bit on the tired side. We are gonna go as far as we can get it. We done hit their gate. Yes, we did, folks. We are starting off perfect, aren't we? Thank you. doing a little damage before we go, but right, we are out of here. Right, 197 miles to go. Triangle, but I do believe you need all three. Any truckers watching, drop that down in the comments. Thank you.
because we were speeding that bad.
To go, so we should make this no problems. video off there to our left. I think we're just gonna have to go get it, folks. We got time, we got time. We are only 23 miles away. In this turn, if we can make the turn, we cannot make that turn. Well, isn't that just some tomfoolery? Literally right there. We needed the next turn up. Of course you're all gonna go that way, right? Hold him up, Mr. Officer. Yes, you. Thank you very much. Is there Homeland Security or U.S. Customs? I believe that was U.S. Customs. There's the fool that just cut me off. Doing circles. Toys R Us, they even in business anymore? Alright, now, can we? I was going to look for a parking spot. So drop my trailer quick. But there's not really one around. So we're just going to loop around. Look at that cop just running his lights. See the little icon right there on our right. Get this video taken. right up over this curb to get our truck off the road, though. There we go. All right, let's just throw in those hazards. Shut her down and let's take the tour. Alright, that's the end of the 3-cent tour. Let's get us back out there and get down the road and finish this haul. Nice oversized load behind us. Lady's still confused on where she's going. I think it is. Alright, we can finish this trip out now. 23 miles to go. Thank you. so we'll do that. Nice little rest area just down the road. Making it through the checkpoint. And we just have to find the drop-off location. Looks like it's right here on the left. Another just pulled through. And that's not where it's at. We are tired today, folks. We are tired. Now we are on point where we need to be. Folks, we are here for the delivery. Let us just put these windows up. Parking brake on, shut her down, and let's go get paid. still got an accident, even though we bumped their gate on the way out. Hey, that's alright. We're not gonna cry over it. If they're not. We are not sure what we want to take next, so we are gonna call that today's episode. Appreciate you all for watching. If you haven't yet, like and subscribe, or click that bell so you know when we're back on the road. Please head over and do so now. And until then, thanks for watching. Have a great day.